Here's a few things you can use as a ball marker that you just might find surprising. So if we look at the definition of ball marker, the only actual requirement is that it must be artificial. Leaves, sticks, and other natural objects would not be allowed. It does cite some examples and it even uses the word small, but if you notice here, it says such as, which means these are just recommendations and not requirements. So a ball marker isn't technically limited in size. So if you needed to, you could use your shoe as a ball marker. You could use your hat, a glove, your cell phone, a towel, and I think you get the idea. Now, even though these objects are allowed, they're not recommended because the larger and more awkwardly shaped they are, the more difficult it is to get the ball back on its original spot. But no matter what artificial object you use, as long as you get the ball back on its original spot, you're within the rules.